Carapress TV presents American Tales 1, Nightmare Child. Airing South Trinidad, sometime in the early 20th century. I am Chief Kibo, leader of the Krebs in this area. You must be the American healer Sarah Andrews I've heard a lot about, Chief Kibo mentioned. Yes, I am her. And who's sick in your house? Sarah replied. It's my daughter, Onika. She stays awake whole night, screaming and gets boiling hot. But in the morning, she gets back to normal and her skin cools down. Please, can you help her? Nightmare Child, Chapter 2. You're the American healer my father brought to help me, Onika asked. Hello, I'm Sarah, and you must be Onika, said Sarah, introducing herself to Onika. So, can you tell me what do you see when you have the nightmares?
Fire, lots of fire, Onika replied.
Said Sarah.
Ah!
That night, Onika, I'm here. Ouch, you're hot, said Sarah, touching Onika's arm as she laid on the bed.
The fire, it is here, said Onika.
Nightmare Child, Chapter 3. Poor child, she's stuck in Revlon. But by drinking these special herbs, I can enter into her mind and find out what's going on, said Sarah in her mind as she fed Onika special herbs. Soon in the Revlon, where our mind, or l'esprit, goes when we are dreaming. Onika, where are you? Sarah asks as she entered Revlon.
Who dares to trespass in my domain?
A strange-looking woman asked. Huh? I'm Sarah Andrews, and I'm looking for a lost girl named Onika, Sarah replied.
Onika belongs to me, Indira Juju. She will be my conduit to walk on late.
Nightmare Child, Chapter 4. The Revlon, home to dreams and nightmares. Leave the child alone, you monster, or face my wrath, said Sarah with weapon in hand.
Try and save her, American,
said Indira Juju, charging into Sarah, with Onika trapped in an object. Oh, so you know my people? Well, then you know that we're soldiers. Onika, catch, shouted Sarah, throwing her knife to Onika. It penetrated the object. Finally, I'm free of the fire, said Onika, slashing through the object, using the knife. Nightmare Child 5. Run, Onika, we must find a doorway out of here, Sarah instructed to Onika. There it is, hurry, said Sarah as she and Onika neared the exit.
One of you will be my vessel into late.
Gotcha,
said Juju. Nightmare Child 6. Attempting to escape from the Revlon and the witch that dwells there, Sarah is caught by the nightmare Indira Juju.
You're mine now, American,
said Indira Juju, catching Sarah. Onika, good, you're awake, said King Kibo as he entered the room.
Yes, Papa, but Sarah is still trapped in Revlon, said Onika with much concern.
Ah!
Shouted Indira Juju as Sarah severed her hand and Sarah was now free. This is the last time you'll be giving anyone nightmares, witch. Soon after, Sarah leaves the Revlon and returns to Leet.
Thank you, Miss Andrews, said Chief Kibo to Sarah.
Don't worry, Chief Kibo. Your daughter is safe now that the witch is gone, Sarah replied. And that was the American Tales 1 Nightmare Child. Carapress TV, where we bring the stories to you.